Sixth-ranked J.H. Rose picked up an 8-1 win over New Bern this evening. UNC commit Hugh Collins went 6 2/3 innings on the bump for the Rampants. Davis Hathaway came in and struck out the final batter. As the Rampants clinched at least a share of the Big Carolina Conference title with the win, they can win it outright with a win at Havelock on Thursday, likely the top seed as well in 3A East.